I once knew this girl. She was pretty and outgoing. We used to be friends, but when we started high school, she started to get bullied a lot. I didn't want to get bullied, so I stopped talking to her. I always see her getting pushed around in the hallways, and I see others calling her names, but I never did anything. I regret that because one day at school, during the announcement, they said she had committed suicide here in school. I just wish I could go back in time to speak up for her. There is a girl, her name is Violet, and her story is kind of similar to hers. She was always nice to me, and I feel bad that she got bullied, but was too shy to say anything. One day, I was walking in the hallways after school, and I saw her being pushed around by bullies. I walked past her and smiled. Then she suddenly ran to the railings and was about to jump. I ran to her and I pulled as hard as I could so she won't jump. We sat for a while and we talked about life. Then we started walking and she was happy that she had someone to talk to now, since everyone else bullied her. I'm just glad that this time I was able to save someone from committing suicide. It only takes a smile to stop someone from committing suicide.